So we just went to Homebase and we bought a air cooler 3-in-1 because in London it's getting very summery. So I was told that like you can put ice in it to like make the room like very much colder and stuff. And then yeah, these are all the buttons provided. Okay, so this is how what the fan looks like. We have to basically put 4 liters of ice or water, I believe, and then it's. And when you put in it, when you put the ice and water inside, then it's gonna pull up. I think that's how we put the water in ice. It also provided the fan with 2 cooling pads, which you can put in the freezer as well. I'm pretty excited to use this because it's very hot.